junk up here.
I have Stephen Krosky. And I guess I'll get started with Eigenharp. Eigenharp, I bought this instrument because I bought a small one a while back and decided I'd go haul hog and get this thing. This is 122 keys. You can, it's not set up for it right now, but each key will go up, down, left, and right. And then there's a breath, you can change the sound with your breath. You can change the sound with pressure. I'm just going to play a real simple etude on it. Right now it's set up, ironically, for piano.
Thank you.
That's Eigenharp. There'll be more later when I learn how to play a little.